Everybody, I'm going to talk to you today about a new product that we've gotten in just recently. It's new from Kidco. It's the Kidco Retractable Safeway Gate. And so it's a little different from your average safety gate in that it retracts out of the way. So kind of like your hideaway screens, you don't have big sort of thing in the way, right, when you're opening and closing it. So it's actually pretty slick the way it works. So basically roll it across and that's it, and it'll keep, and it's good for use at tops of stairs, bottom of stairs. It is a hardware mount, so it is okay for tops of stairs. It will go to 55 inches wide, so it's got a fairly wide opening, and good from about 6 to 24 months. So like any gate, when they start to be able to climb over it, you should probably stop using it. But you can really set this thing up specifically to the space that you're using it in. So you just have to preset it to the width that you want it. So it actually goes really quite wide. So you just put it to wherever you need it to be. And then press this button down. And then that should, and it stops there. And that's as wide as it goes. You just set it up for your space that you need it in. It also comes in black, so for different decors, white or black, you can choose. It'd be good for pets as well. I know a lot of people use gates for pets too. So, and then it's also removable. So you can take this whole piece off here. You can leave the hardware. So if you are using it for some time between kids or maybe grandparents' house, you don't want it there all the time, you can take it off quite easily and have it not on there. And also mounts inside of a door jamb as well. So you can kind of orient it, or you can have it coming either direction, either way. So that's the new Safeway retractable gate from Kidco. Thanks, everybody.